My name is Zach Perlmutter.
My name is Steven Marasco.
My name is Ben Gelfand, and I took DMA's course.
It's called Come Together.
Come Together.
Come Together. It's a music and video production course.
Well, the first day we took loops from Logic and we put them together, and we took like a drum beat and a guitar to record our song and everything.
We learned everything from taking loops and mixing around with it, combining it with other loops, automating it, figuring out what little changes we wanted to add to the loops that we combined.
And then we recorded our voices, made lyrics, and after we were done with all of that and the whole process of mixing and editing, we moved on to making our own music video.
We took what we had and we made a video with that song.
Match up the audio that we took from Logic and matching that up with the video that we took in Final Cut.
And we did editing in Final Cut, so we made a music video.
Pretty cool.
I'd say my favorite part.
My favorite part of this week was...
My favorite thing about this week was now realizing how much I learned about Logic and about Final Cut Pro.
Learning how to like take the loops and put them into Logic and learning how to like match them up perfectly. And also the video part of it, the video production part of it, of making our own music video.
Recording video and using Final Cut to edit it and add all the good effects and such.
And I'm basically learning what an engineer would do, and it's cool just to have that much knowledge.
I think you should take, I didn't think you
should take DMA's
Digital Media Academy.
Come together. Music and video class.
I think you should take DMA's Come Together, Music and Video Production.